गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी डिवीजन ऑफ इंटीजर्स। सो अर्लियर वी स्टडीज एडिशन ऑफ इंटीजर्स, सबसेक्शन ऑफ इंटीजर्स एंड मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ इंटीजर्स। नाउ टुडे वी विल नो हाउ टू डिवाइड इंटीजर्स। सो फॉर दैट जस्ट लाइक सिंपल डिवीजन वी विल डू, सिंपली एज वी आर डिवाइडिंग, सिंपली वी विल डिवाइड एंड देन based on this table we will put the sign. So this table you can see that it is same table like the multiplication table. Plus plus, you can see plus plus, there is a plus, plus minus, 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 plus minus, and again minus minus plus. So here you can see that the same, where is the same sign, here is, you can see here is the plus sign, here is the plus sign, and the answer in the plus. Minus, here is also minus, answer in the plus. So when the same signs are there, its answer in the positive. Either plus plus, answer will be plus, either minus minus, its answer will be minus. So you have to remember this table. Based on this we will do, simply we will divide and we will put the sign. Okay, see here, you can do this by number line also. Suppose here we have to divide 4 divided 2. Okay, so how it is possible? We have to start from 0 and we come to the minus 4. Okay, then after we are dividing by 2. So this from here, in this 2 2, in 2 2 we will divide, means this particular how many steps we traveled, means 0 to 4, between that how many steps are there, that is step we have to divide in the group of 2 2. So then after you count how many groups formed, so check one group and two group, so your quotient will be 2. So likewise you can do on the number line also. Now some question we will solve from the exercise 3e. okay, so now here we are going to solve some question from exercise 3e. Exercise 3E. Okay, page number is your 68. First question, find the quotient. First question is to find the quotient. So now in this question, find the quotient. Number one we will do, that is minus 8 divided by 4. Okay, so what you have to do? Simply first you have to divide. Okay, you don't worry about the sign, first you have to divide. So first you divide it, as we are dividing 8 divided 4, how many times? 2 times, of course we can divide it. Now after dividing, whatever the quotient we are getting, you write it here. Okay, now pehle aapko kya karna hai, simply aapko divide kar dena hai, jo bhi number hai aapka, jo bhi digit hai, aap usko divide kar do. साइन को नहीं देखना है, क्या साइन है, प्लस है माइनस है, अभी आप उसको, उसके ऊपर ध्यान नहीं देना है, ठीक है? एक बार आपका डिवाइड होने के बाद जो भी आपका रिजल्ट क्वेश्चन आ गया, इसके बाद आपको क्या करना है, उस अब आपको साइन को देखना है, ठीक है? अब उस टेबल के हिसाब से, उसके अकॉर्डिंग हम लोग अब साइन डालेंगे. यू कैन सी हियर, बिफोर दिस 8, वट इज़ द साइन? माइनस. एंड हियर इज़ वट, विच साइन विल बी देयर? नथिंग, इट मीन्स देयर इज़ ए प्लस साइन. नाउ दिस प्लस माइनस प्लस, यू कैन सी इन दिस टेबल, प्लस माइनस, वट इज आंसर? माइनस प्लस, वट इज आंसर? माइनस. सो इट मीन्स हियर विल बी द साइन माइनस. ओनली यू हैव टू डू लाइक दिस. वन मोर वी विल डू, सो वन क्वेश्चन वी विल डू, लाइक नंबर 10 वी आर डूइंग डू. नंबर 10, 100 माइनस 117 डिवाइडेड बाय माइनस 9. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिवाइड इट. ओके, सो 117 डिवाइडेड बाय 9, सो वन टाइम 9, हियर विल बी 2, 7, 3 टाइम 27. ओके, सो हियर आई गॉट 13. फर्स्ट यू राइट द 13. ओके, नाउ यू कैन चेक विच साइंस आर देयर. Here you can see minus sign and here is also minus sign. So minus divided minus, the same table of multiplication and division both have the same table. Minus minus, it will be plus plus. So your answer will be plus 13. Got it? So first you divide, then you just go for the checking the sign. Whatever the sign is there, based on that you can put the sign in your result. Okay, now number two we will do. Question number two is true false you have to write only. So first, suppose one question is there, first one, 0 divided minus 9. So of course, if you divide by any number by 0, answer will be 0. No need to see the sign. Okay, number two we are going to do one more question. Minus 35 divided by 0, what will be the answer? So when you divide by 0, it is, what will be the answer? It is undefined. Okay, it is undefined because we cannot divide any number by 0. If you divide any number by 0, you will not get the exact answer. It is undefined. Any number it can be, any answer it can, it is possible. Okay, so that's why this your answer is false. It is your false because we cannot divide any number by 0. Understood? Okay. Now we will see the one more question. Number 6 you can check. It is true or false. Number 6 you can check. Number 6 is 45 divided by minus 5 equals to 9. Okay, now here you first, what we will do, we will divide. So 45 will divided by 5 how many time? 9 time. Now you can see here is which sign will be there, plus, because there is no any sign, it means there is a plus sign. Here is the minus sign. Okay, now this plus minus become minus, so we will write the minus in the answer. Now you can see, is it equal? Minus 9 equals to 9? No, it means our answer is false. This is not a true statement. So likewise, exercise 3, all the questions you can solve. If any difficulty if you have, you can ask. Next we will solve next exercise. Okay, so first of all, we should know about the operation, mix operation. So you already you heard this name, BODMAS. B stands for bracket, O stands for of, D stands for division, M stands for multiplication, A stands for addition, and S stands for subtraction. Okay, so if there is a of sign, you can see first of all, this is like of, twice of, 1/6 of. So of means actually we are multiplying, okay, but it is in the form of times. So you can see doing of, if there is a division and before that of is there. If so, first operation we will perform of, then division, then multiplication, then addition, then subtraction. Okay, so we will solve some question. You know about this thing, I think you are familiar with this BODMAS. It is just a quick revision. You can see there are some brackets, like you can see this number one, you can see here this number one, this is your bar. Okay, number two you can see a small bracket, number three you can see this is your curly bracket or medium bracket, number four you can see this is your big bracket or large bracket. Okay, so this is about the bracket. So first work will be of the, if there is a bar sign, then it will be first bar, then a small bracket, then medium bracket, then your large bracket. So this is the sequence of working on the bracket. So based on this we will solve some question. Okay, so we are going to solve first question here, exercise. We will solve exercise 3F. Okay, that is your in the page number 70. Okay, so here we will solve question number 2. We will solve, simplify. 2 is 37 minus 27 divided by minus 9. Okay, so I will solve it. So how you will do? Same, you have to follow the process as we are following in the board march. Don't worry about the sign, that will be also adjusted. First we have to see brackets are there, small bracket, so the work will be inside this bracket. So inside bracket is 27 divided minus 9, so the first work will be of this. So as it is, we will write the this one 37. Now between inside the bracket you can see 27 divided 9. So first of all we will divide 27 by 9. We will first, what we will do, we will divide 27 by 9. So 3 times, of course. Okay, it will be 3 times 27. Okay, now here I will write 3. Here I will write 3. Okay, now here is the plus sign, you can see, and here is the minus sign. So it means plus minus, minus sign we will write here. Okay, this work is over. Now second, we will remove the bracket. Now so whenever you remove the bracket from here, you know, jab aap yahan se, you will remove the bracket from here, you can see here is the minus sign and here is the minus sign. Okay, between this bracket, to jab aap bracket hataoge, do minus sign hai aapka, aise hi ek minus hai aur ek bracket ke sath yahan pe minus, iska matlab kya hai, is dono ke beech multiplication ka relation hai. ठीक है, आप जैसे इसको ब्रैकेट हटाएंगे, ये दोनों, ये माइनस और ये माइनस, दोनों क्या करेगा, मल्टीप्लाई होगा. या कोई भी साइन हो, एक ब्रैकेट के अंदर एक ब्रैकेट के बाहर हो, और जब आप ब्रैकेट रिमूव करते हैं तो उस ब्रैकेट रिमूव करने के बाद उस दोनों साइन के बीच जो है ना मल्टीप्लाई होता है, उस दोनों साइन के बीच क्या होता है, मल्टीप्लाई होता है. याद रखना हमेशा, अब उस दोनों साइन के बीच मल्टीप्लाई करना है. तो इस माइनस और माइनस के साथ क्या करेंगे, मल्टीप्लाई, तो क्या बन जाएगा, ये प्लस. ठीक है, हमेशा ऐसे ही रूल फॉलो होगा. तो यहाँ पे माइनस माइनस मल्टीप्लाई हो गया, इधर पे माइनस और ये वाला माइनस, तो क्या बन गया, ये दिस बिकम प्लस, सो प्लस 3. ओके, नाउ 37 प्लस 3 40, सो दिस इज योर आंसर. गॉट इट? ओके, वन वन वी विल डू, नंबर 5 वी विल सॉल्व. सो नंबर 5 वी विल गोइंग टू सॉल्व. नंबर 5 इज 4 माइनस, देर इज मीडियम ब्रैकेट, 7 प्लस माइनस 8 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. ओके, ना हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सॉल्व, वी विल चेक, देर इज ब्रैकेट इज देयर. ओके, सो विच ब्रैकेट, स्मॉल ब्रैकेट इज देयर, सो वी विल फर्स्ट वर्क ऑफ स्मॉल ब्रैकेट, वी विल डू द, सो रेस्ट वी विल राइट द सेम. 4 माइनस 7, हेयर इज, यू कैन सी द, हेयर इज द माइनस, सॉरी प्लस, एंड हेयर इज द माइनस. सो अगेन आप यहाँ पे देखो, एक में प्लस है और एक में माइनस है, और ब्रैकेट के उसके बीच में स्मॉल ब्रैकेट है, हमें ब्रैकेट हटाना है. तो पहले क्या होगा, उस दोनों, वो ये दोनों साइन क्या होगा, मल्टीप्लाई होगा आपस में, ये दोनों साइन क्या करेगा, मल्टीप्लाई. तो प्लस माइनस क्या हो जाएगा, आपका माइनस हो जाएगा. देन वी विल राइट द सेम, दिस इज 8. ओके, नाउ डिवाइडेड बाय 4. गॉट इट? दिस इज योर, नाउ सेकेंड स्टेप, 4 माइनस. ओके, अब हियर यू कैन सी, हियर इज द चेक, हियर इज द माइनस, हियर इज डिवीजन. सो फर्स्ट वर्क विल बी ऑफ द डिवीजन, सो आई विल राइट 7 एज इट इज. नाउ यू कैन सी हियर, हियर इज माइनस, मीन्स यू कैन, हेयर आई जस्ट टू शो यू, हेयर इज माइनस 8 एंड डिवाइडेड बाई 4. सो वट यू विल डू, फर्स्ट यू विल डिवाइड 4 डिवाइडेड 8, यू विल गेट द 2. देन आफ्टर यू विल सी साइन, हेयर इज द माइनस साइन एंड हेयर इज द नथिंग बट देर इज अ प्लस साइन. सो प्लस माइनस माइनस, सो आंसर विल बी माइनस 2. ओके, सो हेयर वट वी वी राइट द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस 2, माइनस 2 वी आर गेटिंग हेयर. Okay, so here you can write minus 2, got it, and inside the bracket. Now next, here is 4 minus 7 minus 2, 5, bracket close, Now this curly bracket we will remove. So as I told that, here is the minus, here is nothing but what is plus. When you remove, these two signs will multiply. So plus minus, when you multiply minus into plus, you will get the minus. So 5. Okay, now there is again nothing but here is a plus. So plus and minus, minus, when two different signs are there, what we are doing, we are subtracting. So 5 minus 4, the difference is 1, and we will write the sign of the largest number. What is the largest number? Here is largest number is 5. What is the sign before that? 1. So I will write here 1. So our answer is minus 1. Got it? So this is the solution of question number 5. Okay, we will do question number 10. Question number 10. Question number 10, we will do 73 of 85 minus curly bracket 6 into 7 plus 23 minus 4 of minus 5 bracket close, curly bracket close, and the big bracket close. So we will solve now. In this question you can see there is a of, a small bracket and all that. So first of all, we know that we have to work off bracket. So a small bracket will first work. So you can see here is the small bracket. So we will do the first from here. The rest we will write the same. Remaining all this we will write the same. So here I write 73 again of 85, 6 into 7 plus 23, same we will write. Here we will write 4. Now off we write the same. Now minus 5 you can come out, you can bring out. Okay, now your curly bracket is open. Now small bracket work is over. Now I will do the work of this curly bracket. Now inside this curly bracket, medium bracket, you can see there is an off sign. So first we will do the work of off, because in the board mass B for bracket, then come O off. So this work will be of the off. Now we will work on the off. So we will write the same. 73 of 85 minus curly bracket 6 into 7 plus 23. Okay, now this 23, then after what we will do, you can see 4, you can check here, minus 4 and minus 5. What you have to do, these two you have to multiply, minus 4 into minus 5. So what we will plus, first of all we multiply 4 to the, sorry, 4 5 the 20, and this minus and minus become plus. So answer is plus 20. Okay, so here what we will do, in the place of these two I will write plus 20. Okay, now this curly bracket close and big bracket close. Now next, again there is a multiply. So I will do the work of multiplication now, because of this work is over. So 73 of 85 minus curly bracket 6, sorry, here 6 7 are, now we will do 6 7 are 42. Okay, so this 42 you write first here. Now plus 23 and plus 20. Got it? Now close your curly bracket. Now next, again we will write the same. So I will write here 73 of 85 minus, inside this you can see all are in the plus, you can check that all are in the plus. So this will be, you can add it. So you can do 42, 23, and this here I think one bracket I left in the question, it was before 23 there was bracket also here. In the question, it is given one more bracket was here. Okay, here before 23, they had given one more bracket actually. And okay, no problem, it's okay. We will use that one. We will get the same answer, no problem. So now here you can do this 42 plus and 23 plus 23. So you will add these three, you will get 85. Now you can see here 73 of, now I will remove this bracket. So here is the plus, here is the minus. So what I can write? 85 plus minus minus. So inside there is 85. Understood? Now 73 of this 85 minus 85, what will be there? 0. Okay, now I will remove this one, this bracket. So 73 of 0. So 73 of 0 means 73 multiplied 0. So when you multiplied by any number by 0, you are getting 0. So that is your answer. 0 is your answer. Understood? I hope you understand. You can solve. Once you will practice it, you will understand it nicely. Okay. So first, what you have to do in this question? You have to solve step by step. First you have to see the small bracket, where are the brackets. Then after, in the bracket also, you have to first check that there is a bar sign is there. First we perform the bar sign, then small bracket, then medium bracket, then big large bracket, then op sign, then division, then multiply, then addition, then subtraction. So you have to follow step by step, so then you can do it. Okay. Thank you. You can solve this exercise 3F.